We literally flew in. Can't believe no one found out, but we drove around, we looked around, and we said, could we raise our kids here? And we said, absolutely. Like, we left, and I kind of looked at my wife like, this is done. Like, you know, I could see it in her eyes. Like, she was like, this is where I want our family to come. So to me, we all have a responsibility when we move somewhere to be a part of that community.